Hi guys,
we are the Parallel,
and
we are on our way to training this morning.
Yes, we are, and we just wanted to say thank you so much for watching our first ever episode of Genesis. We want to say thank you for tagging along, and get ready for a wild freaking ride.
Yeah, you guys ready to watch us do some combat training?
We love you.
Working me, she working me, urging me, it be urging me. Chill it up, the top of the curtain, please. I decided to go up like Major League. She just popped the perfect chill like Pokemon.
Hi guys, we are the Parallel, and we are at a super awesome influencer event.
To be going too.
Yes, we are going right now. Yes. Thank you for that. And we are going to have so much fun tonight, and we feel so bomb.
Yeah, you guys, our fits are pretty cute, so matching as always. We will be showing you clips of that later.
Yes, so come along with us and enjoy the freaking ride. Oh my god, how cute do you look right now? Gosh, we're so excited.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Lavo. What's up, guys? So I'm headed into a hosting gig that I have today. I'm gonna be reading a bunch of different educational videos, but I'll see if I can get some footage for me doing my hosting thing while I'm in there. All right, peace.
Hi guys, we are the Parallel. So I'm speaking on behalf of Black Lives Matter. Yes. About an AMC event that kind of took place a few months back. You know, they were calling AMC racist and all these things. So actually Black Lives Matter got Martin Luther King Jr., the biopic on his death, to be played in theaters. So this is the first time Martin Luther King is ever being played on the like big screen. Mm-hmm. So it's a huge honor. Super exciting.
Yeah.
You guys enjoy this footage and come along for that activist ride.
Woo!
Activism. The Parallel. The Parallel. Alright guys. Bye. On behalf of Black Women of Faith and Black Lives Matter Arizona and Connect to Your City, we welcome and thank you for attending tonight's screening. This day marks the 51st anniversary of one most treasured civil rights hero, Martin Luther King Jr.'s death. We are making momentous strides in America in civil rights by the way of activism. Remember, this is a special day in history. Martin Luther King has never hit the big screen, so this is the time. We want to say thank you so much for coming. Thank you.
Hi guys, we are the Parallel, and this is our Undisclosed Conundrum.
Questions written down right here, so shall we just dive right in? What are your goals for this year, and how do you plan to achieve them? We do want a parallel reality show.
To bring you guys more enlightenment of what two millennials in the entertainment industry can do completely on their own,
right,
by the way. Should we tell them?
Should we tell you guys?
Parallel.
Pitch.
Yes. Parallel pitch. So what does that mean? That means we're keeping the same pitch and we're singing our little booties off. So
covers
are coming your way
from the parallel coming for you guys.
Yay.
Just stay tuned, we have some cool things plotted.
Parallel pitch.
Okay, and how do we plan to achieve that?
Yes,
the biggest thing is you're gonna see the Parallel everywhere.
We literally brought the Parallel to you guys so you guys can understand that friendship can be beautiful. And we want to show that worlds can collide.
Yes.
And that you can work with your friends and that you can empower them and lift them up as women.
Yeah.
And most importantly, as humans.
Yeah.
So that's why we're the Parallel, and you will see us everywhere.
Yep.
Awesome.
Are you guys traveling this summer?
Parallel
Paradise!
Yes! Are you kidding? We need to have a Kiki in like
every country. Like, literally, that's our goal. But this summer?
We're thinking Paris or New York is on the horizon very soon. Next question is, have you guys ever fought over something petty? No.
You guys wouldn't believe that we don't fight.
We don't fight.
We literally talk like adults.
Yep.
We are very diplomatic, easygoing people. Yeah. Even if there's like something that might seem a little bit off, we're just like, talk it out.
Communicate.
Yeah, that's it. And it's never a disagreement. We're always on the same frequency.
Yes.
So that's what's so amazing about our friendship.
How it's really important that we both are very considerate of each other's feelings, no matter what. We're just very good at communicating. And girl, we don't fight.
We don't fight. Like, we just don't.
We just love each other.
Yeah, whatever, whatever.
What is your favorite memory together? I figured we would each do one for this because it's a cute question.
Yeah.
Do you want to go first?
I have a lot of favorite memories with Dorothy because she's my bestie. And like every day with her is a favorite memory. Like even when we're just walking in the grocery store and singing musicals, like it's amazing because we're just singing together. And so I don't really take a lot of people home. I don't take a lot of people to meet my family whatsoever. And she met my mom. She met my brother. She met like literally my entire family.
Okay.
And they love her. And like they know that I've never really been able to have a really good best friend. I was like, that's my
favorite
memory.
Love your family. Shout out to Kai's family. We love you.
Oh, I love you. And then shout out to the Dorothy family. I love you.
Love you. Love family. Okay.
Oh my.
If I had to pick like a memory, I would say the most impactful memory I have is at the beginning of our friendship, I was going through a huge transition in my life. And Kai was a very strong foundation during that time. And while I was going through this immense transition, we had this like week, which was kind of like a month, but pretty much like a week that led into a month, where we just had the most pure form of fun.
Yeah.
We were just having a blast, and I've never felt such a release of having such a pure, fun, enjoyable time with someone. There was so much clarity and purity in the fun that we were having. It was able to mend what was happening with me so quickly.
Yeah.
And it really set a foundation for our friendship right off the bat.
I think that was super beautiful.
Yeah.
Is that our first Q&A?
I think that's our first Q&A.
Oh my!
Shall we wrap it up?
Yes.
Bye, guys.
We love you.
We love you. Thanks for watching. Mwah.